We will present three serving suggestions for unsalted Anari cheese. We will need unsalted Anari cheese, preserved quince, grape syrup, carob syrup, walnuts, almonds, and cinnamon. First, Anari cheese topped with preserved quince. Serve Anari cheese on a plate and put the preserved quince on top. Second, put grape syrup on top and garnish with walnuts and fresh grapes. Third, Anari cheese with carob syrup. Serve Anari cheese on a plate, drizzle the carob syrup on top, sprinkle with cinnamon, and garnish with almonds.